Is it really a secret space weapon? That's what some in the West are saying about Russia's Cosmos 2553. But what's the actual story behind this mysterious satellite? Before we dive in, make sure to subscribe to Deep Space Digest for more intriguing stories about the mysteries of space and beyond. Hit the bell icon so you never miss an update. In today's video, we'll dive into everything you need to know about Cosmos 2553. We'll explore two key angles, Russia's official story, and what Western experts suspect might be its real purpose. By the end, you'll have a better understanding of why this satellite is making waves in space and on Earth. February 5, 2022, Plesetsk Cosmodrome, Russia. At 7 UTC, the Soyuz 2-1 rocket ignites, carrying a classified payload for the Russian Ministry of Defense. This is the story of Cosmos 2553, a satellite cloaked in secrecy. Officially, Cosmos 2553 was described as a technological spacecraft for testing new equipment, but beyond that, details remain scarce. What exactly was its purpose, and why was its orbit classified? Let's first examine the launch vehicle, the Soyuz 2.1A. This rocket has been a workhorse of the Russian space program for over 5 decades, known for its reliability and versatility. The Soyuz operates with a 3-stage design. The first stage uses 4RD-107A engines, producing over 840 kilonewtons of thrust. This stage performs a visually stunning maneuver called the Korolev Cross, where the boosters separate symmetrically, leaving a striking X shape in the sky. The second and third stages propel the satellite into orbit. While some Soyuz launches use a Fregat-M upper stage for extra flexibility, the exact configuration for this mission remains classified. The mission was initially delayed but launched successfully on February 5th. It was the first launch of the year from Plesetsk and marked the 11th orbital mission globally in 2022. After reaching orbit, Cosmos 2553 was handed over to Russia's Titov Space Systems Control Center. Roscosmos confirmed the satellite was operational and equipped with advanced instruments, but beyond that, nothing was revealed. So, what makes it so mysterious? We've explored Russia's official story. Now, let's shift perspectives to the West. Why is Cosmos 2553 raising alarms among space experts and defense analysts? The satellite's unusual orbit, 2,000 kilometers above Earth, has raised suspicions. This orbit, known as the graveyard zone, is typically reserved for decommissioned satellites. Yet Cosmos 2553 is an active, cutting-edge spacecraft. Some experts believe this location isn't random. The West suspects Cosmos 2553 is testing technology for future space-based weapons possibly capable of generating electromagnetic pulses, or EMPs. We've seen the destructive power of EMPs before. In 1962, the Starfish Prime test knocked out electrical systems 500 miles away in Hawaii. Could a modern satellite replicate this effect in orbit, targeting enemy assets? While nuclear weapons in space remain hypothetical, non-nuclear threats like co-orbital weapons and ground launched as Zap missiles are very real. Debris from such tests can destroy satellites and even threaten the International Space Station. This escalating competition also challenges the 1967 Outer Space Treaty, which prohibits placing weapons in orbit. Yet Russia recently vetoed a UN resolution reaffirming this agreement, deepening concerns about its intentions. Satellites are essential to modern life, powering navigation, communications, and defense systems. An arms race in space could have devastating consequences not just for nations, but for all of humanity. This has been Deep Space Digest, your guide to the mysteries and challenges of the final frontier. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And tell us, should space remain a peaceful frontier? Let us know in the comments.